Greetings from Artoma Higher Secondary School, Chungatra. It's me, Reina Fatima from 8C with the headlines of 7 October 2021, Thursday. No need to worry about plus one allotment, Education Minister. Shabrimala ready to welcome pilgrims, maximum number to be decided soon, Kerala government. Cartoonist Yeshudasan passes away. First airstrip of NCC to open in Kerala, proud moment for PWD, Minister Riaz. International Container Terminal in Kochi, solar plant with 1,122 megawatt capacity per annum. 845 children orphaned during pandemic to get benefits of PM CARES for Children scheme. Sweden, Denmark pauses use of Moderna COVID-19 vaccine for younger age groups. Zuckerberg hits back at whistleblower claims. Telegram platform says it added 70 million users during Facebook outage. Chemistry Nobel awarded for mirror image molecules. Nobel Prize in Physics awarded for predicting global warming accurately. That's the end of today's news. It's Mirana Fatima signing off. Thank you and have a nice day.